I'm glad that you, Charles Mason, with a gin house, Lexington, Mississippi, he preached against racism. In fact, God used him to bring black and white into the anointing of the Holy Ghost. Must be something about him, because the Church of God in Christ, a predominantly black church, had a white baby called the Assemblies of God. You can do things in the spirit that you can't do in the flesh. You can birth things in the spirit that you can't do in the flesh. I'm glad the Holy Ghost will make you pregnant. Didn't the Bible say, blessed is the man or woman that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful, but your delight is in the law of the Lord's. And when your delight is in the law of the Lord, you meditate in him day and night. That's subconscious. For when God puts it in your subconscious, he puts it below the threshold of memory. He puts it below the threshold of understanding. There are things in me I don't understand. I don't know why I cry sometimes. Nobody bothering me. Hands go up. Nobody aftering me. Running, getting my feet. I ain't running from nobody. But something within that holdeth the rain. Something within that banishes pain. I can't explain it. But thank God I know there is something within. When God puts it in you, he makes you pregnant with it. For the Bible says, in Psalm 1, he'll make you so pregnant that you'll bring forth your fruit in your season. You can't bring forth fruit unless you're pregnant. You gotta have a seed in you. And the Word of God is the immortal seed in you. And when the Holy Ghost makes you pregnant, your baby will be bigger than you. That's why Bishop Charles Mason had a pregnancy that was so big. He said there'll never be a building that can hold all of the saints of the Church of God in Christ. Look at what God did with Charles Mason in 1907, even before that, in 1897, when he was with the Church of God, and before that, when he pastored a Baptist congregation. But he got pregnant in the Holy Ghost, went to Azusa Street in Los Angeles, California, and while he was there, he began to birth something in his spirit. He birthed praise in his spirit, birth deliverance in his spirit. Anybody pregnant in here tonight, if you sleep with Jesus, he'll make you pregnant. Jesus wants you to sleep with him. Come unto me, all ye that labor and the heavy laden, I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you. Learn of me. My yoke is easy. My burden is light. Say yes. Say yes. Jesus will make you pregnant. I'm glad. I'm pregnant with praise, pregnant with glory, pregnant with possibility. Every now and then, I just have to open up and give birth. It might hurt sometime, but give birth. Birth to testimony, birth to miracles, birth to ministry. Shake hands with somebody. Tell them, if the Holy Ghost makes you pregnant, you gotta give birth. Say yes. Say yes. Yes. Thank thank you, Jesus. If God could start it in Charles Mason, God can finish it in the seventh Charles Blake. If he can start it with number one, he can fulfill it in number seven. The name Charles means man. We've come from Charles to Charles. We've come from man to man. What is man that thou art mindful of him, or the son of man that thou visitest him? You made him a little lower than the angels, crown him with glory and honor. Thank you, Lord, for crowning Charles Blake with wisdom, glory, honor, understanding. Somebody clap your hands and give God praise in this house. Say yes.